Hello children, welcome to Mathematics Online Learning Platform, Grade 2, Worksheet Number 2, Topic Addition and Subtraction of 3-Digit Numbers. Children, in this worksheet, we are going to learn about addition and subtraction of 3-Digit Numbers. So, children, let us begin with the activity number 1. Before going to start, I would like to share the steps of addition of 3-digit numbers. Children, first of all, we have to arrange the numbers in a place value, that is hundreds, tens and ones. The next step is to add the ones place, that is 4 plus 3 equals to 7. Step 2, add the tens place, 1 plus 0. So answer is 1. Step 3, add the hundreds place, that is 3 plus 4. So we get the answer is 717. Children, now let us solve the activity number 1 and the given sums. So the question is 314 plus 403. First step, we have to add the ones place, that is 4 plus 3 is 7. Next step, add the tens place, 1 plus 0. So answer is 1. Next step is hundreds place, 3 plus 4 equals to 7. So moving to the next problem, that is 536 plus 421. So step 1, we have to add ones place, 6 plus 1, 7, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 4, 9. Children, follow the same steps and complete the activity number 1. So moving to the next activity, activity number 2, find the missing numbers. Children, in this table, they have given the addition statements. For example, first one, 60 plus dash equals to 100. Children, we have to find out the missing number from the addition statement. To get the answer, we have to subtract the 60 from the number 100. So 100 minus 60 equals to 40. So children, we have to write the number 40 in the blank space. So now let us add 60 plus 40 equals to 100. So the next one is 80 plus 20 equals to 100. Children, complete the activity number 2 by following the same rule. Moving to the next activity, activity number 3, find the sum of the three numbers and write the final answer. Children, here we have to add the 3 2-digit numbers and write the answer. For that, first we have to arrange the numbers in a tens and ones place. Next, add the ones place. 2 plus 4 equals to 6, 6 plus 1 equals to 7. Next step, add the tens place. 2 plus 4, 6, 6 plus 3 equals to 9. So children, follow the same steps and complete the remaining problems. I hope you have understood the worksheet, and today's home play is to complete the worksheet. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.